My estesises. So I'm gonna go into the main ziggurat, and I'm gonna find out what's there. And once I do that, I'm gonna end the session, go to bed, get up, do some writing. Probably come back to this sometime later, and I want to start a very interesting project. That, provided I can gain the skills to do it, I will be quite happy with myself. Greatsword, 150. Huh. It's really interesting. All right. Try wings. Yeah, of course that will do. Okay, with a spear? Cool, cool. Ow. The Dragon Sanctum, okay, here we go. Nope. I guess we're going to the right. Alright. Now we go to the left, don't we? Nope, we go down some more. Oh, don't die. Okay. I did not die. I am okay. Yeah. One feature of this DLC that I've seen is that they're very fond of points of no return. Oh, hello. I found the Drake Blood Knights, huh? And they're worth... Okay. This is probably really dumb. But I'm doing it anyway! That's interesting. Okay. I see lizards. Oh boy. Okay, hopefully that doesn't let him out. Okay, that's interesting. So now they're just doing shit for the sake of doing shit, which is interesting, but not particularly useful. Go. And there is literally nothing here. Unless there are illusory walls. Which there are not. He can't get out, which makes me happy. Anything over here? A bridge. Leading down. I see a fog door. The bottomless pit. He thinks I'll have to get that up somehow. Yep, points of no return is sort of the design philosophy of, hello? Hexing urn, okay. It also seems like they're just putting in, like, oh, hello. Wow, this guy wouldn't die. Hmm. My guess is Sir Yur is the boss of this area. Question becomes, how do I get down to Sir Yur? So I did not need to jump there. Be wary of pointless. Yes, sir. More pointless. Oh. Isn't that handy? I want to check something here. Yep, that's pretty much everything. At least in these two areas. I don't know why they would put a illusory wall there, of all places, but... No, sir, no. All right, so, oh, hello. I'm gonna soften them up with these, or not. Just fat roll through them, huh? All right, that's cool. Want to do it. Not sure how that worked. Not really sure what was going on there. As his sword was doing the blocking. Which 15 damage doesn't make much sense when one of my swords is buffed. That's a death pit. That there is a death pit. And there's the boss door. Don't know what over there is. Try jumping. No. I know it's meant to be a shortcut. But no. Not going to fracking happen. Would much, much, much rather just go at it the old-fashioned way. By which I mean one little step at a time. I hear song. Oh. There's a dragon eye down here. Nice. Dragon's Rest, alright. Which means I must be at the dragon. Let's see what's behind door number one. Hello. Okay. Elena, the Squalid Queen. Alright. Where'd she go? This is interesting. I'm gonna throw knives at you. Oh, she has a multiple flame swathe. And she can summon mooks. That's fantastic. Come here, bitch. Ah. Well, she's an interesting boss. I like her, but she's not fucking moving. She can summon skellies, which is always a good time. Kind of in a bad position, isn't she? Well, that's new. Okay. That's interesting. I'm very glad I can get down there from a hidden bonfire. I don't like that it's hidden, but all the same, I'm glad that it's there, so I'm not having to do everything all over again. I do not like the fact that Frum thinks that these bonfires need to be hidden. I guess, you know, if that's what they think that needs to happen, that's what needs to happen. Let's see if I can push her out of the, I do like her voice acting, though. Ah, she's planted herself firmly in the fucking corner. Ah. Bitch, I'm gonna throw knives at you. Come here. I got enough of these to kill you. Yeah, it's pretty much. I forgot I have to roll back. What's up, bitch? Elana, I would really like to know more about you. Why are you here? What is she pulling up now? A Velstad? The fuck? She summoned fucking Velstad? Jesus. AC doesn't fucking buff. Ouch. Really? She has a lunge too? She summons Vel'Stot. Ha! Wow. She summons Vel'Stot. Uh-huh. Well, I mean, again, this is Frum's MO at this point, as far as I'm concerned. It's like, we don't have an original thought, so... We're gonna go ahead and, use everything in the fucking book to kill you. But who are you, Alana? Why are you here? So that's going a little better. That's got quite the range. Makes my job a little easier. Whoa, hello. Okay, I'm learning her. I'm learning her, as you can see. Holy shit! Okay. I didn't know she followed you with that. Okay. So don't just spam roll. Wait for the tell and then roll, but not before, huh? Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Right. Come here, you bitch. 3. Yeah, that has quite the range. And darkness was probably the... I rolled. Fuck off. I knew that as soon as I started spamming the roll key, he was just gonna kill me. And I knew that as soon as those skeletons were... I don't know the timing on the spawn yet. So I just started attacking, which of course got me killed. That also just got me killed. My own stupidity. Yeah, that's pretty much how my life goes right now. Me being an idiot. No. This way. I'm not gonna use a buff. I don't feel like it. I could use, like... I had flame weapon to be a lot better, but I don't. Alright. Let's get close to you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that slam attack really fucking hurts. I don't particularly... That's going to sting. That's going to kill me. She goes straight into a corner. I mean, it's like I'm playing Call of Duty with magic. And mooks. Alright, I have to buff at this point, because the skeletons take 2 hits without one. I'm gonna take the poison moss and the emperor buff, though. Take off the throwing knives as well. Those aren't really doing me any good. Alright. Did I seriously just do that again? Ugh. Can we not do that, Zion? I mean, really? Can we not just... nonchalantly walk off the edge when we know that you go this way? And that would be really fucking nice if you could, you know, actually engage that thing that your shoulders hold up. Honestly, I should be using better weapons. That's stop going into a corner, please. Uh-huh. Yep, I knew I wasn't far enough away. Okay, that's the... I think they have 500 HP, even. He's probably gonna slam. Nope. Hopefully I get the buff off in time. Good. Fucking Velstad for God knows why. Oh, that's not good. Fuck. This is not good.
Eventually.
Well, I have decided that I'm going to do some jolly cooperation for this fight. Because personally, I think I need to. Personally. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Back, get back. Well, she has a fuck ton of health. Yeah, this is the kind of fight that really demands. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, damn it. In the middle of a roll, and I die somehow. I had the same kind of trouble with frickin' Gwyn, to be honest. Let's try it. I really wish he hadn't been using shields. I really do. Let's try this once again. All right, go number, I'm not even counting anymore. Shall rot. I'm curious if you can get, yes you can. And there is our good buddy, Velstad. Don't die, you idiots. Yeah, that's got a much larger radius than I thought it did. Keep him occupied, I'll focus on the fucking boss. Kill it with fire! Whoa, okay. Interestingly, she's only focusing on me, really. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Ow. Kill it! Yes! Praise the sun! Ah, praise it, praise it, praise it, praise it, praise it, praise it, praise it! Praise it, praise! Okay. Shit. Alright, I will definitely be coming back to help with that.